Now, question number 10, C. In that, what is given if a number of steps moved down is represented by negative integer? जितने भी steps नीचे move किए हैं, अगर उसको हम negative integer से represent करते हैं, and the number of steps moved up by positive integers, जो step up है, उसको हम positive integer लेंगे, और जो down है, उसको हम लेंगे negative. Then represent his moves in part 1 and part 2. तो हमें उसे compare करना है, moves जो part 1 में है और part 2 के. And in a sum, minus 8 represent going down by 8 steps. So, what will be the sum? 8 will be represent. Now you can see here, I had written part 1 and part 2. The steps we had already written in part 1. 3 step up. 2 steps down. अगर up को हम negative से represent करेंगे और down को positive से represent करेंगे, then how we will compare step A. Now see here, we will calculate this. Minus 3 is how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 threes are 18. Minus 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 twos are 10. Plus 10, plus minus, minus. Here we got minus 8. If minus 8 is represent as going up, negative integer ko hum kaise represent kar rahe hain? Steps which is moving up. To ab hume ye check karna hai, iski value kya hai? 1, 2, 3. 3 fours are 12. 1, 2, 3 2 3s are 6 minus 6, so here you will get 8. Here you got minus 8 and here you got 8. If minus 8 is represented as going up, so 8 kya hoga represent? Going down. Okay, I hope you are clear with this. In the next session we will continue next exercise. You have to solve examples also which is given in your textbook. वो जो examples है उसमें से most of question हमने exercise में cover कर लिए हैं. So it will not be much difficult for you to solve. Okay? Try to solve examples also. Okay? Till bye.